In this video, we are going to see about the decoders. This is also one of the combinational logic circuit. So this changes the binary information into 2 power n output lines. See here, there are n number of lines and you will get 2 power n lines. So for example, you have 2 input lines, right? When you have 2 input lines, 1 and 2 only, so n equal to, yes, let us consider n equal to 2. So the output will be 2 power n, which is nothing but 2 power 2, that is 4. Clear? So 2 inputs and you will have 4 outputs. So what is the 2 input and 4 output? That combination, that is 0, 0. So this is the first. So for example, this is one input and this is another input. So how you will have the combination? 1, 0. And one. So this is what the meaning of this 4. Okay, 2 inputs and 4 outputs. Suppose you have n equal to 3. So what will be the output? 2 power 3, which is nothing but 8. Okay, where you have 0, 0, 0. 3 inputs. So you have all the combinations. 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0. 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 combinations. Is it clear? So, a decoder will get a small number of inputs and more number of outputs. So, in other way, you can say it will get n inputs and it will generate 2 power n outputs. So, how it will be used? You can give the input here in this and you can see the output. Okay, suppose I want to work on the circuit when it is 0, 0 one day. So in that case, you can give 0, 0 and the combination where it is coming, that can be taken. So, okay, now we'll see some more decoders. See here, 2 to 4 line decoders. This will be mostly used when we have many number of connections to be given when we want to give more number of circuits, then we can use our decoders. So here in a 2 to 4 line decoder, this is a 2 lines, there is a total of 2 inputs, A0 and A1, and E is enabled, okay, in order to enable this decoder. If it is 0, this will not work. If it is 1, then the whole circuit will work. This is only a power for this. You can say it as a power for this 2 to 4 decoder, okay, and 4 outputs. So you will get 4 outputs. 0, 0, when you give 0, 0, you can connect. Suppose I am connecting this to a light switch. I am connecting this to fan. I am connecting this to my washing machine. Then I am connecting this to some other fridge. Let us say fridge. Suppose I want to operate what I have to put. 1 minute. Yes, this is for, let us say, light switch. Okay. That too, even I can take like this, kitchen light. And I can take this as same light, okay, light for hall, let me say. And this is as a light for bedroom. Okay, and this as a light for another bedroom. Okay, bedroom 1 and bedroom 2, let me take. Okay, now using this, I want to switch on the respective light only. Now, if I want to switch on, see here, why not? I want to switch on the light of kitchen. Then I have to give the input as 0, 0. So when I give 0, 0, the output only this will be enabled. Okay, this will only work, which means if it is connected to the kitchen light, only kitchen light will on. The other lights will not on. Suppose I want to make this bedroom one, which means both I have to give 1, 1. So Y3 is nothing but 1, 1. Here, 1, 1. If I give 1, 1, the bedroom 1 light only will on. It all the others will be off. So when I want to select among the many circuits, if I want to select only the particular logic circuit, then I can go for a decoder. This will be very useful and it is of use in our telephone lines, etc. Okay, it is of real life, it is used many places. So we will come to that later. But here, first we will see the logic. So if you see the truth table, enable, already told you, power should be there. That is equal to our enable. If it is zero, whatever may be the A0 and A1, whatever may be the input, whether it is a 1 or 0, that is why we have given X. X is for don't care condition. So whatever may be the input, there will be no output. Nothing is coming out of that. Okay, when it is 1 only, then depending upon the input, the respective switches will be on. Say for example, 0001, which is nothing but this. Okay, when here, let us say all these are enabled and we check only this. 0, 1, when this is 0, A is 0, okay, and A1 is 1, what happened? This will be selected, that is Y1. See here, there only you put 1. Here, why not? Here, there, why not only you put 1. Now, this is selected, that is hall light. That will be on, all the others are off. They will not be selected. Only one can be selected. Based on this combinations, any one of this can be selected. In that case, we can go for decoders. Decoders are very, very important while selecting among the given many choices. When we want to select a particular thing, then it will be used. This is very vastly used in our computer. Okay, control logic and all. We'll see that later. So now if you see the equation for this, can I write like this? Y naught is E dot A1 bar. What is A1 bar? Let us say Y naught. Here, Y naught is 1. So what is the combination for that? E is 1 and then A1 and A0. Both are 0. Now, when you select for this Y1, A1 bar and A0. A1 bar and A0. Then when you select this Y2, A1 and A0 bar. And when you select this Y3, when it becomes, when both are 1, A1 into A. So this is the logical, that is Boolean algebra for this. Now, 2 to 4 line decoder, how we can implement it? See here. A0, A1, and this is the enable signal. So enable signal is given for all the AND gate. There are 4 AND gates. So the output will be individual, isn't it? So we give all the combinations. Okay, so when this is on, and when you give this based on this, this is on, and when you based on this, the output varies. Any one of this output will be selected. Here we give this, and how we have formed this circuit is, see if it is Y3, here, as I have pasted this equation here, Y naught means E into A1 bar, A0 bar, here. So, here we have given the NOT gate. Using the NOT gate, we have given the connection. So, this equation is exactly implemented here. So, for this Y1, so here A1 bar, which is A1 here, A1 bar and A0 is directly given and E is always given for all. Then only it will work. If this is 0, whatever may be the input, everything will have 0. Now the next one is 3 to 8 line decoder. Same logic. Here 3 inputs and 8 outputs. So here, if it is E, here E is not given, but anyway, you can add enable. So if it is 0, whatever may be the input, no change. Okay. It will be 0. All the outputs will be in a 0 position. Here again the same logic. You can connect this to different lights in our house and then additionally fan, fridge, electric, etc. Everything can be connected. So I want to on only a particular gadgets or particular electronic device. Then I have to give properly the respective combination. Then only that particular electronic device can be on. Okay, so here we'll see only these three. 0, 0, 0 means it is Y0. So here we'll get output. Then 001, that is 001 means Y1 here. So in that respective position only you will put the 1, because that is where you will get output. So this is the explanation of this truth table. Then how it is implemented is the same way how we have done for the two input. Here three inputs, A0, A1, A2 and enable. So enable goes to all the AND gate, and then here this is complemented and based on this equation. I hope all of you know how to form this equation. So for Y0, what is the combination of this? A0 bar, A1 bar and A2 bar. For this Y1, it is A0, A1 bar and A2 bar. So based on these equations, we can form the, we send the respective inverse to the respective AND gate and we'll have the output. The next video, we'll be seeing our encoders.